It's the end of the show, but don't worry, friends. We'll go to very distant lands with Mr. Kiefer and the Ground Control Gang. The content will never end. It's the Wacky News.
Ew.
Hey!
What are you guys doing?
We're just trying to figure out a new intro for the Wacky News.
In other news.
That's awesome. It's got to be a sick intro.
Engaging.
Exciting.
Exactly.
But mostly our idea.
It's gotta be original.
Only us.
Just us.
It's gotta be ours.
Last week, Bay High had a pep rally, where we decided to go around and get some of the students' opinions, and we were going to see if they thought there was anything that Bay High could do to make it a better pep rally.
When some loudwagger tries to put me down and says his school is great, I tell him right away, now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state.
What's your name, sweetie? She'd like to remain anonymous.
What, did you go to the pep rally this past week?
No. We had a pep assembly last week. What are your thoughts?
I thought it was boring. Our school has no school spirit. I don't know. I was kind of ashamed. We could have done better. School acts like a Division IV school.
What do you think could be done to improve upon the pep assembly?
Well, maybe just add a few more events, maybe. Just, yeah.
Is that all you think that could be done?
Well, maybe, yeah. Again.
Hello, here. Come here, please. I'm here with Ground Control, and we would like to know what you thought of the pep assembly. Did you go to the pep assembly?
Yeah.
What did you think of it?
I thought it was too early.
What did you think of the pep rally?
It was cool. It was fun. I enjoyed it.
Catherine, did you attend the pep rally this past week?
No, I did not.
All right, and what did you think of it?
And if you were going to talk to Mr. Spellman to improve the assembly, what would you think?
Well, since I can't answer that question. No comment.
We're done.
This is just, I'm just reading the questions right up. Could I have your phone number? That is a question that I have to ask.
Sure.
All right, cool. We'll just, get that. You can stop filming. You can stop filming now. I'm just kidding.
All right, I'm here with some very athletic students that probably really like the pep assemblies. Mari, your thoughts?
Oh, it just really showed how great our school is.
Wrong.
One more time.
It was fun.
What do you think could have been done to have made it better?
Not doing it in the morning.
Oh, okay. All right. So an afternoon pep rally, perhaps. Anything else?
No.
Like, should we get, like, some, like, one of those big floppy guys that dances around? Yeah, that'd be cool. All right. What's your name?
Sydney Reynolds.
Sydney Reynolds. You heard it here first. She hates Bay High.
Why did you get rid of the pep?
Well, you know, people were kind of resistant to being interviewed, so I figured if we just kind of, like, yeah, you know, and they had to force them in an interview.
Okay.
All right, thank you for your time. Appreciate it.